The sound of ignitions being started can be heard all around the New York State Fairgrounds today. That's because workers are preparing for the New York State Farm Show that starts this week. This year, the show is celebrating its 25th anniversary, which means people can expect to see more things at the show.
A lot of stuff, people have bought bigger stuff in, larger exhibits. More people are into the sales field of selling supplies and services to the ag industry.
The New York Farm Show is the largest indoor farm show in the Northeast. There's a reason why the event is so successful in Syracuse.
Here in Syracuse is basically a geographical center of New York State. You have four interstates coming in here. You have 81 North, 81 South, 90 East, and 90 West. They all merge here.
But even if your interest isn't in agriculture, you can still learn something from coming out to the New York State Farm Show.
Basically, you can see what some of the people go through, what some of the stipulations or regulations. We have DEC here. We have numerous type individuals or companies that will tell you the regulations of your different areas and things that need to be done. And this is where you can get educated more and more what's going on in the industry.
And even though people are worried about snowbelt storms affecting the event, there seems to be no concern.
These structures have been up a lot longer than any of us have been of age. I mean, these structures were built in the 20s and the 30s. They're very, very well built. And really, there's no snow coming that I know of.
The New York Farm Show starts this Thursday and ends on Saturday, February 27th.